Okay, when I first started in the projection room, this size of joining tape, which covers five perfs, was the type that was most commonly used. In fact, most people thought that if they used thinner joining tape, the film would fall apart after 5 or 6 weeks. Nowadays, this sort is most commonly used. This only covers three perfs of the film, but the film still does stay together, even on long runs of 10 weeks or more. Now we'll show you how to make a join. Okay, so first of all, we've got a cut-up piece of film. The joiner, as I was saying, if it's properly set up, will cut it correctly so that you do get a very slight overlap. Some people like doing what's called a butt join, where the edges butt up together. It's down to individual preference. Now, when you put the film in the joiner, obviously you need to make sure that you do cut it on a racking line, and then simply cut off like that. That end can then be put onto the locating pins. You can then get your other piece of film and cut it in the same way, and cut the film. Then put that piece of film on the locating pins, making sure that you have got your slight overlap here, and that you haven't accidentally overlapped it by one perf, because then you'll be out of rack. Pull the tape across the join, and make sure that you flatten it down well to get rid of any air bubbles. And then pull the joiner down like that, which punches out the perfs. Then turn the film over to the other side, making sure that you get it on the same locating pins as previously. Pull the film over, get rid of any air bubbles, punch the holes out, and there you have it, a join. If the join is correctly made, you should find that when you move the film like this, it doesn't crease. If you do a join and you don't have that slight overlap, you'll find that when you move the film like this, it will actually fold. And that can cause problems, especially if you're running off a platter, because the fold can get caught up in the feed unit.
And I think that about covers it.
Ben, look, I've got it. Bottle of white. There's no red left. Nigel stunk it all.
That'll do, won't it?
But this will do, won't it?
That'll do fine, yeah.
Okay, I'll open it and then we'll start shooting the video.
I've already done it, Fred.
Oh, Ben!